Alcohol withdrawal syndromes occur following sudden withdrawal from alcohol. They are often seen 12 to 18 hours after the last drink, but may be earlier and are worse between 24 to 48 hours after onset.